So hello students, now we see exercise 6.3 question number 1. Here you are given a figure. In this you are given angle RPS equal to 135 degree, then TQP equal to 110 degree. You want to find angle PRQ. This only you want to find. For this you know that you must in this exercise 6.3, we know that we must know the result. And sum of the angles of a triangle is 180 degree. This is given as book work in the question. For that the proof also we need, that we take later. Now we see the exercise only. So you are using the property. Before that, first you must find this angle and this angle. For this you are using the property PQPS is a straight line. This is a straight line. Then what is the ray stands on it? PR stands on it. The ray PR stands on it. You know, if it is a straight line and if the ray stands on it, then the sum of the adjacent angles is equal to 180 degree, and we name the pair as linear pair. Linear pair means you are given two angles. If the sum is equal to 180 degree and the two angles is known as linear pair. Here SPR, then SPR, then RPQ. Students find difficult in writing the angle name sometimes. It is easy to, if you keep it as X, Y like that, it is easy to write it. Then SPR plus RPQ equal to 180 degree. Then what is that reason? Linear pair. Here you write linear pair. Then this is 135. And then RPQ equal to 180 degree. Therefore, RPQ equal to 180 minus 135. So that is equal to 45. So one angle we have found, this is 45 degree. So in the same way we can find here this first one, second one, which is the straight line. TQR is a straight line, and which ray stands on it? It is a straight line at Q. QP stands on it. QP stands on it. So this is a straight line. QP stands on it. Therefore, sum of the adjacent angle is 180 degree. Therefore, TQP, then PQR, that is equal to 180 degree. This is 110, then PQR. PQR equal to 100, therefore PQR equal to 180 minus 110 equal to 70 degree. PQR we have found. So on the last we must know PRQ. Here only we are using the property sum of the angles of a triangle is equal to 180 degree. So here you know, we know sum of the, another you can write angle sum property. Simply we can write sum of the angles of a triangle is equal to 180 degree. Therefore, RPQ plus PQR, then PRQ equal to 180 degree. Here P, isn't it? Then Q, then R. You see the middle letter. Middle letter P, here Q, here R. So this answer 145, then plus here 70. 70 plus PRQ equal to 180 degree. Therefore, PRQ equal to 180 minus sum of these two. So 115. So if you subtract, you are getting 65. 65 degree. 5 plus 5, 10. Balance one, 865 degree. So this is PRQ. So in this sum, we have used the property linear pair. Mainly we have used the linear pair.